In Genesis 1, verse 31, it says, "And God saw everything that God had made, and behold, it was very good." Today, this entire week, I ask you to take time to really enjoy and fully experience the world that you live in. To open up your eyes and see it again as if for the first time. This appreciation starts with the familiar people and the surroundings of your home, your workplace, and your neighborhood that reaches out into all of creation. You're aware as you view things anew of the diversity of your world. You have great appreciation for God as a creator of all that is. When you look up at the stars and you wonder at the incredible expanse of space, you may feel insignificant. However, you know that each person and every part of God's creation is important to the overall plan. So you go into this week appreciating the people, the animals, the plants, the colors, the fragrances, the sounds of your world. And most of all, you behold God's living, loving spirit in the midst of all that you see. You recognize this same spirit is in you, and you cooperate with its expression through you. This week, you appreciate the unique and the diverse world of God's creation.